Tomorrow on Home and Family, we're welcoming actors Rachel Boston and Beau Bridges from Hallmark Movies and Mysteries' Christmas in Angel Falls. And actress Karen Allen is talking about her movie, Year by the Sea.
A household name for decades, from her starring role in Charlie's Angels to her acclaimed fashion and beauty lines, we're so glad to welcome Jaclyn Smith back to our home. Where you belong.
This is beautiful.
Oh, thank you. You like what we've done with the place?
I love it. I mean, you've got a head start on me, but I do all this.
Well, I know. I know. You do. Have you decorated your tree? Or shall I say trees?
Trees. It usually goes right after my daughter's birthday, and that's the 4th and the 5th. Boom. Everything's up. The outdoor lights are up. So they are.
What did we talk? How many trees are we talking?
We're talking a lot of trees. It's like, embarrassing.
No, it's okay. We love Christmas here.
But now Bea will have a tree. So the dogs have a tree. We have a main tree. And that's our main tree. And then we have a tree in everybody's bedroom.
Of course.
And then Bee's going to get a special little tree.
Well, Bee, by the way, is your beautiful granddaughter that just turned
14 months.
In September. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. And she's our model, our inspiration behind the layette.
Last time you were here, you said how becoming a mother made you feel truly beautiful.
Right.
How does becoming a grandmother compare?
You know, you hear this and you can't quite get a grip on it until it happens and you go to another planet. And there's like a new chamber in your heart. Yeah. And like your brain has all this love circuits. And, you know, you're at a different place in life. So you just are in the present and you're... Oh, gosh.
The smile.
I can't concentrate.
I know.
You know, do we have to do this now?
Oh, my God.
We all just want to stop and watch.
She's just curious and a delight. I mean, and you experience all the firsts again, you know.
Right. Sure.
Santa Claus, Easter Bunny.
It's all brand new.
It's all fun.
And you don't have any of the worries that the parents have.
Right. I don't have to do the homework this time. I was a little fanatical on that. But no, my daughter's very present and an excellent mother.
Sure.
So I get the joy, and she does the nitty-gritty.
So, look, I mentioned at the top, like, you've been a household name for years. A lot of people will go, oh, Charlie's Angels, but there's so much else that goes with it, with your fashion line and all that. And you were doing this long before the celebrity bandwagon started.
Well, I've had a great run with Kmart and part of their family. And, you know, that's what happened with the layette. They know me so well, and they knew how excited.
But now it's your daughter, too.
Now it's my daughter. Three generations, family, it doesn't get better.
So how did the story go on?
So how did this happen?
How about? Yeah.
Well, they knew, you know, how important family and my daughter was, and they knew she was pregnant, and they came to me and they said, let's venture in a new direction. And I said, wow, that sounds exciting, layette and an infant line. And so I went to my daughter because she's extremely talented and she has a wonderful sense of style from a young age. And I said, what do you think? Let's do this together. And she said, Mom, okay. Because she does her own thing.
Yeah.
And she's definitely stepped up my game.
So what makes this line different from the other baby lines?
Well, I think it has a sophistication. I mean, she fought for a certain color palette where it wasn't like candy cane pink and
right.
Yeah. She wanted dusty colors. We used watercolor palette in our illustrations. She did a Pinterest board. Every fabric we touched a million times, it had to be
so important. Yeah. My wife points that out to me. She's like, I don't like the way this feels. I don't want this on Parker's skin.
Agreed. Yeah. And if it's synthetic.
Oh, no. Yeah. Everything's 100% cotton, and there's no scratchy, and we have beautiful little appliques.
Yeah, their little skin
detailing
is so...
Detailing, that's beautiful. Their skin is so delicate. Tender, yeah. But I was really impressed with Spencer Margaret. I think today... We know so. I mean, the bar keeps raised.
Yeah.
You know, with what you wash the clothes in, what you put on
their
body.
Oh, that's the other thing.
What toy they're going to hold.
It's true.
Yeah.
And how you're going to do the nursery. So, you know, I was in awe, kind of.
Make sure it's all BPA free.
Yeah.
And I will say, I know this is perfect for Parker Rose.
Oh, yeah.
And for Julie. His wife, Julie. Same thing. She didn't want lots of pinks or blues.
No.
She wanted just
dusty
very
colors.
Yes.
Neutral.
Well, this is your gift from Spencer Margaret, B and I, and Kmart. So I think you're gonna love a lot of it. This is so cute. B is always in this, and it's the perfect weather now. With a little hood. And the quality is beautiful, and it feels
What's the
good.
Age ranges? Because Parker's tiny, because she was a preemie, but she's gonna grow into this.
How many, from birth to 12 months. months.
To 12 months. Oh, this is.
But would you continue? Would you potentially continue?
We're hoping to go into toddlers because Bee's growing, and that's our model and our inspiration. So
that's so soft.
But you know, we have body suits and sleepers, and you know, the onesies are what I call. And I kept, you know, we kept Bee in that because it's comfortable and warm. And then the layette is a sleeper, a little matching hat, a bib, and a blanket.
You know, I love photography, so you know I'm going to have to take a picture too.
And can you send it to me?
I will, absolutely. Okay. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding?
Could you maybe make matching for the parents too?
Can I
get
matching
jammies? I'd love to see Mark in a onesie.
Yeah.
Can we do that?
Good. I mean, hey, you do anything for your kids, right?
Really?
It would be
fools
cute.
Of yourself.
Just saying. Wow. Nice Christmas photo. Everyone in onesies.
Our whole family's in Christmas pajamas, all matching.
That would be so
on Christmas
too.
Eve.
Well, we know how much you love giving back as well. So a little bit later on in the show, we have a little giving back surprise coming from you.
Okay.
Right?
Good.
So stick around.
Good.
You have to see this.
Thank
you. It has something to do with a sweater and Christmas. Maybe pretty, maybe ugly.
Maybe ugly.
We'll see. Yeah.
We'll see. If it's Christmas, it's probably even ugly. Yeah.
Exactly.
So,
I agree.
So much,
right. The uglier, the better when you're on.
By the way, Jaclyn is offering 10 sets of her Spencer layettes to our viewers. Visit our Facebook page for details. Get more information at hallmarkchannel.com.
And you do not want to go away. Mark is going to cuddle with his sweater. Up next, we have a performance from the Nutcracker with award-winning prima ballerina Joy Womack. Come back, everybody.
Stop breaking.